Hello and welcome to episode 6 of Let's Play Civilization 6. Yesterday we ended with a great offer by the Russians to go to war with the English, but unfortunately we don't have the art slot. So you can see here, if I were to go to my great works of art, do I even have it on here? Yeah, I don't even have a great works slot, so we need to get an art museum up here, and I'm trying to get a theater up here, and we'll reconsider. Hopefully the offer still is available at that time, but I'm hoping this will help us out. Let's look at our trade routes. Do we have one going to the English? Yes. So that will have to go, unfortunately. Nagoya to Bristol.
All the best romances bloom in the midst of a good siege.
Okay. Let's, work on economics. Amphitheater. Nothing to offer them at the moment. Let's... Okay, let's get an archaeological museum up. We'll get the Terracotta Army. That should help us with, getting our experience. So our goal now is to have start a war in 10 turns. So that should give us enough time to finish these museums and get some units, extra units out. Get these into position. Okay. get a... Now let's build another unit here. Gotta watch my income, it's dropping. And we lost suzerain of... Oh, Lisbon, that's not good. Who has it? England. Send that to... Okay. Yeah, bad timing with Lisbon there. Switch out to square rigging. Our second bank should be able to finish off that. Refuse deal. Oh, when did we get two oranges?
I.
We'll see. I'll have to figure out where I want to. No, that's not enough for. Yeah. Look at our trade routes here. Send us to St. Petersburg. We'll build a bombard. Five turns for that. So I wanted my opening salvo to take out this encampment so I can move in. Finish the field cannon. Granary is fine. So effectively 4 turns, because we'll need 1 turn to promote all our units. I might even save a few promotions for later, make deal. What can we trade you for that? Not a lot of gold. Who can give us the best deal here? We do have a sugar to trade them as well. We'll take this. Go to the Germans. They're not interested. Oh, they already have that. Chinese. I think the Congo is the next one, but let's see here. 37, 38, 38. So we're caught up. 40 is the leader. How's our military looking? Not too bad. They want a great rider. It's difficult getting those out because I'm not geared for that. See what I can do. They're so willing to give us a lot of stuff. All the gold has gone down, but we get okay. Let me see here.
Whatever is contrary to nature.
Okay, we'll switch to nationalism. I think that lets us do get cores out. I should get a boost if I declare a war using a casus belli. Announced. Yes. Been waiting for that request forever. Okay. 2 turns away from declaring war. Let's get out. Okay, yeah, we're losing gold right now. I think now's the time. I'm gonna do it. Oh, perfect. I'm gonna grab this free worker here at the start of the war. Okay. In position. Ruhr Valley. Oh, okay. So the Congo got the... That's a big production one.
There were 7 wonders in the world. And the discovery of the Terracotta Army, we may say, is the 8th miracle of the world.
Okay, we got a bunch of promotions. Let's get a builder at Nagoya. Gonna work on a bombard here. Okay. Let's talk to the... Oh, they don't want friendship. Still. Moving in the right direction. Who do we want to declare war with? Victoria. Okay, so we can't hold that. We'll take the artwork. Can we get some gold? 203, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll take it. Oh shoot. There's a problem though. I did not use a casus belli because I declared war. Oh, well. I was hoping to get that bonus, but we're not getting that. Sadly, Lisbon has to declare war to us, but okay, we'll take that. Move this out here. Okay, let's get to work. I'm saving to promotions to go. Oh, yeah, these aren't very effective. I'm saving to promotions to heal up later. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna lose that. Okay. Ooh, a settler. Almost like they're tempting me.
Über Vorsichtigkeit sie gelobet. Zu helfen diesem Reich hieße tanzen mit dem Tode.
See how we are militarily. Well, Victoria doesn't have many troops, but we're just having trouble breaking through against his or against her forces here.
There is little man has made.
We're gonna break their trade routes here. Let's do commercial hub. Where is this unit going? Yeah. This is. So they don't like us as much because we declared war on a war that they bribed us to do. That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Another bombard going on here. More field cannons out here. Shoot, lost that unit. We're gonna get Lisbon back and settle up here. Who's Jakarta allied with? No allies, okay. Take that deal for an extra happiness. Get our bank up soon. Not good. That's two units in a row we've lost. Great, we got some siphon funds. Let's level him up. Get Lisbon in back in the fold. Thank you very much. Let's rest him up.
Ich verstore meine Feinde und ob er ihnen helft, auch ich.
Sorry about that, I had to pause my recording briefly. There was someone trimming the hedges outside, so it was really loud. Careful here not to overexpose my units here. I don't have a lot of spares. Keep building those. Okay, I have another cannon here. I can move up. Those redcoats are quite difficult to kill. She has a point. I haven't really built any new research campuses in a while. Four turns to nationalism, and at which point I can start merging some of these units. Let's steal a tech boost. They should know their priorities. They know they hit my cannons first. But if I can encircle them and buy enough time, I should be okay. Because I've got two coming online right here. And I'm gonna switch one of these to muskets because I need to build more muskets. Doing good militarily. Tokyo to St. Petersburg. This is starting to hurt. Oh, someone got the Great Lighthouse. That's too bad. I'll do a shipyard then. The look of that. So, okay. I'm gonna hold his position here.
Our military has learned a way of combining.
It is nationalism which in.
Okay, we can now start combining some units. Let's do that. Okay, let's move this one here, this one here. Do that. Actually, let's move that up there. Give us an economic slot. Go with this for extra research. I don't like that.
Huh. Apart from the sanitation, the
sewer going here, market going here. We have this. Awesome. Mill. Now we're gonna work on Liverpool. They're essentially cut off, so we are in a good position. Some more trade routes going here. I want to buy a trader unit. I took care not to pillage the important zone, the important district, so I only have to repair the encampment and a farm here. We're in good position here. Uh, I don't know if I want to take Brussels, but yeah. So this is a great strategic victory for us. I've been wanting Bradford forever, so now we have it. I think it's a good place to end. I know we're running way longer than I anticipated, but this is a good episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.